people of YouTube. This time something a bit different. This is a Mexican spicy chicken taco. I have seen these before recently, but not half price. 75 pence. I just spat then. And I thought, why is that half price? Normally it's when it's going out of date, but this is going out of date the 9th of May 2015. So I asked the woman, I said, why are these going out of date? And she says, oh, they're just not selling, so they're getting rid of them. I think this Mexican range is on its way out. So she said they're flogging them on. So I thought, fair enough. So I thought I'd try it. It did take me, however, six or seven attempts to find one without broken taco shells. All of them are smashed to pieces. Got another message there. That's the vibration. To find it, oh, I thought it was broken then, but it was just the letter in there. So yeah, it looks quite appetizing. Two chili peppers out of three. You can oven cook it or microwave it, but you have to oven cook separately the tacos. What a pain in the ass that is. No wonder this is fucking not selling very well. There's no, oh, here we go. There's no like description of it. It's just, it is what it is. I mean, it's got, let's look at the ingredients. Check that out. What's it got in it? It's got chicken, tomatoes, rice, onion, passato, taco shells. It's also got jalapeno peppers, yellow peppers, red peppers, green peppers, and a load of other E numbers. No, sorry, not E numbers. No, it hasn't got that. It's got a lot of like spices, salt, pepper, black pepper, chili powder, cumin, paprika, and all that. So really, I'm just going to cook that. I'm going to put it in there. Let's try it out. Oh, it's meant to weigh 750 grams. There's no point in me doing a weigh test, to be honest, because it's in a big container, 375. So maybe take off. I don't know how much that container weighs, but so that was absolutely pointless. That was the most wasted time of an exercise I've ever done, and I apologize for wasting time. But anyway, let's cook this up. Take 8 minutes in the microwave, 3 minutes to do the tacos. What a pain in the fucking ass that is. And we'll have a look at it and be done. Okay, I brought you into the living room. It is very dark, so I apologize for this. Before I go on with the review, wow, this is very dark. I wonder if I can put the light on. Okay, that's a little bit better. Before we go on with the review, I will say I've been a bit of a badass because I didn't do these in the oven. They literally just went in the microwave and they're fine. In fact, no, they're not. That's going to break. Okay, well, we'll get over that. Maybe if you can somehow keep it open when you microwave it, because look, I'm going to open that and it's going to snap. Shit. Anyway, that's my own fault. That's not the product's fault. There is such a nice smell to that. It is like really mouth-watering, and you can see all the steam coming off it. I had to cook it for a bit longer. I've even got some grated cheese there. As I was digging through it, the chicken is like in these teeny little like chunks here. Lots of rice, some jalapenos, and lots of different like onion and sweet corn. Honestly, my mouth's watering now. It is too hot for human consumption. Because it is just steaming out, but I'm gonna try a bit anyway. Oh, look at that, I've got a jalapeno. No, I won't eat a jalapeno. Let's take away the flavor. It's really hot. Wow, that was really nice. That was a really small bit. Tomatoey, spicy. Yeah, really nice. I'm gonna put you down. I'm gonna try and attempt to make a taco. And we're gonna try and take a bite, and I'm probably gonna make a mess. I mean, I could use that. I guess I could use this one as like a little scoop. You know what I mean? Just like a, yeah. All right, speed down. Let's do this. Let's do this shit. I have no idea why I just did that. It's not me. I do not normally say stupid stuff like that. The moment escaped. As you're there, looking face down on my table, just to let you guys know. I'll be doing one a review a week after this week, probably on a Saturday. As I've been saying in my last few videos, my weight has been creeping up again. Just to give you an idea, I'm 6 foot 2 and 17 stone now.
This time last year I was 15 stone, so food has not been my best of friends. Right, tacos complete. Cheese on there. Ha! Very hot. Wow, there is more than enough for two tacos. I knew that was going to happen. I'm going to put you down. I'll still talk. You can still hear me. I'm going to try and eat this over the actual container. That's far too difficult to eat. See, we didn't have Taco Bell over here. I don't know how you'd normally eat a hard shell taco. I've struggled in the past when you get, you know, the homemade ones. I don't understand how you can do it because they just break away and they just fall apart and it's, ah, you mother. Yeah, it's just really difficult to eat. So I'm just going to go ahead and eat it like I said before. I'm just going to scoop it up and put a bit of cheese on it because I don't know how else to really eat that. This is the British way. This is a British taco. Yeah. Let's try and eat the other bit again. I can't really. Right, what can I say? Iceland Mexican, very, very nice. Why it's selling, I do not know. For 75p, if you can eat a taco properly, please tell me how. Because the taco shells are nice. That is very nice. Again, with the added bit of cheese, it really just lifts it. I'm very happy with that. 75p, half price. Even the £1.50, you can justify that. I mean, this is my dinner. I'm more than happy with that. Get yourself down to Iceland. They normally have like a freezer cabinet full of all their cheapo, like, money off stuff. I'm sorry, I've got the TV on. I have no idea what I'm watching. My diddy little fucking TV. Go get it. If you're a fan of spicy, fan of Mexican, fan of fajitas, or sorry, tacos, definitely. Yeah, thumbs up. I'm happy. Best 75p ever spent. Probably this year.